Hey guys, it's Tank Pops today, and today we won one pop from an Instagram, and then we got one from the Funko shop. Then what's this one again?
Chalice Collectibles.
Chalice Collectibles. So let's get started. Okay. So first we're going to open the box we won from a game on Instagram.
Mm-hmm. So we won this one on Instagram. It's from Media Moon Gifts on Instagram. They had a thing for Easter where you go to their page and, you know, all their pops, it shows where all their pops are for sale.
Yeah, I didn't see them.
What you had to do was click on, they hid six Easter bunnies. And you had to click on each pop and see whenever you go to it. You know, there's two pictures. It shows the out-of-box pop and then an in-box pop. And then they added a third picture to five of them. There was a picture of an Easter bunny with an egg. So you had to find the Easter bunny. So you had to click on each one before everybody else and find the Easter thing.
At school, we have to try to find the eggs before the bots can. We always do that.
So this one, that's how I won this one. It was completely free. And it is
Jim Halpert Chase.
The Facebook Look. Chase.
It's like Facebook.
Oh, there's film on the pop protector.
So the joke is Facebook because he has book on his face. Like yeah, face and a book.
Yeah.
I just got that. It's like perfect condition too.
Yeah.
Not bad at all. Yeah.
So that's pretty cool.
I don't know Bubba has the other version of Jim Halpert. I don't know if he has the regular. I think he does.
All right, we'll do
the Funko Shop one.
No, let's do the Chalice one next.
But there's three pops in there, you said.
Yep, three pops.
Why don't we just
They're not new.
Okay. Chalice, their protectors are amazing. So, if they come in those, look, they probably will. We will be excited because we like their protectors. Oh, I didn't look.
Because you don't know what this is, do you?
I was about to look, but I didn't see it. All I saw was the D and the letters. That's all I saw.
All right, I'll give them to you one at a time.
Okay. Give me your favorite one last. Queen? This one's sweet.
Mm-hmm.
So I think we saw the green one and the red one at Comic-Con, but we didn't want to get it because we're going to get it sometime. So now we got this one. The sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
there's cool. That one. Ready for the next one?
So it has four in that set, okay. Clang. Clang, clang.
Mm-hmm.
Clang, clang. So he's green. He's like the same, I think the same figure, but
I don't know if it's a completely same sculpt or not. It probably is. Yeah, it looks like it.
Yeah, so those are two cool ones. So his favorite, one of his favorite movies or something, is H.R. Puffin stuff. So that's
ready
why.
For the next one?
It has to be the witch, yeah. Witchy Poo.
I haven't seen the Pez yet. I know they make Pez of them. That one's the one that I really wanted.
That one's your face.
But I got them all. So I think weird. I paid $10 a piece for them. So
the mouth. I don't see mouths on pops much.
No, that one's cool though.
Yeah. It looks so detailed.
Mm-hmm.
But at the same time, it doesn't.
So now we got all four of them.
Yeah. I am.
Maybe they'll come out with like the golden flute or the little boy that plays it. Remember? What if they did a pop ride of the witch on her bicycle flying?
Yeah, with the two animals.
Yeah.
Wait, I think only one was with her, but she has two. Yeah.
So those are really cool.
I really like the bat.
Our puffin stuff's up over there somewhere. Mm-hmm. All right. You ready for the Funko shop?
Yep.
Where's it? You don't know what this one is either, do you?
No. I might know what the pop is, but I don't know what's in here.
It's well, Funko's running behind right now on shipping on everything, so it's taking a while to get stuff. So this one's one that I ordered a while back.
Like how long ago? Like 2 weeks? Maybe more?
I don't know. Maybe like 3 weeks.
Got it?
You ready for it?
Oh, maybe not. Maybe tomorrow. Wait, time's getting. Pillsbury Doughboy. Mom was mad at you for getting this one since how many there is. And he's like, you don't have to get all of them. I think we have all of them.
Yeah, we do.
We do have all
The only other one that you could have is this one right here with the other sticker.
Yeah. But we already have, but in the pop one.
I think it's, hold on. What's the other one? Yeah, I think that they had that one with the sticker from the actual Comic-Con. That's it.
We're probably not going to get many other than Christmas boxes, so.
Yeah, that one definitely didn't get here by Easter.
We've been talking about how there's like a Pillsbury Doughboy every season. Mm-hmm. So far we have the regular one, the Christmas, the Valentine, now we got Easter.
Mm-hmm.
What's the next one?
Yeah, the Christmas one's like the only one that's like totally different though, because he's got a suit on. The rest of them, they all just have like something different in their hand.
Valentine is kind of different. He has his
this name. One right here is for St. Patrick's Day.
Yeah, I like that. That one, I get why they made a second one where he just has a cookie, but mm-hmm. then the rest.
This one's pretty cool though for Easter because he's got the stuff cool. in his hand.
I like that one.
Number 94.
Get up to 100.
Look, that other one's 93 and then it goes to 94.
Yeah, so I think they're probably at 100 right now.
There's a few numbers that they haven't, that they still need to fill in with.
I bet they...
Like, there's one, like, I think in the 20s or 30s that they still haven't even made.
Yeah, so, but I think, didn't you show me the picture of this guy he found in the live? They found, like, some of the pops.
The one for Fanta, and then there's a, box lunch exclusive Morton Salt Girl that's going to be a diamond.
Yeah. That's gonna be a cool one.
Yeah.
Anything Atticons are cool.
Mm-hmm. All right. Finish your video.
We got some other pops that we're not gonna show off in this video, but yeah. So make sure you like and subscribe.
We got this one.
And then
to go with the Predator. What else do we get? Oh, found the Hulk Hogan.
Hulk Hogan, yeah.
What else? Oh yeah, you got the Red Guardian.
Yeah, and then
Hopper.
Then we got the.
Oh, yeah, we got two of these.
That's not what I was playing, but okay. We got them on Easter. We got the
C-3PO? Michael Schrute?
No, not Michael Schrute.
Oh, the Hay King.
Mike Schrute.
Yeah, the Hay King.
Yeah.
We actually found it at Walmart with a good box.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
So, yeah, we just want to show it off real quick.
Yep.
Yeah, so comment down below your favorite Pillsbury Doughboy, since there's like five now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, comment down on your favorite one. And make sure you subscribe. The subscribe button turns a different color.
And if you haven't seen HR Pup and stuff, just go ahead and unsubscribe.
Yeah.
No, not really. All right.
Hit a big like on this video. Mm-hmm. Smash that like button.
All right, finish her up, buddy.
Okay, so it's been another episode of Stang Pops. Mustang Popsters. If you don't subscribe, you'll get Facebook written on your face.